everyone. Today we are doing a science subject engagement activity.
And the topic is friction.
Do you know what is friction? Friction is a force which opposes the movement of the object.
Friction is a force in which two surfaces come in contact with each other.
Are you ready? Let's get started.
There are different types of surfaces. First, newspaper.
Second, towel. Third, a piece of cloth. Then, bubbles. And then, last, sand.
Let's go.